If you want to lose weight, set yourself up for success. That's what Transformation Nation Triad participants are doing, and you can too. Nutritionist Gina Gordon with Novant Health says start by setting goals.
Little small goals, very easily attainable goals, something that you can actually see in the future.
Things like eating one or two fruits a day, exercising several times a week, not several times a day, and losing 1 to 2 pounds a week, not 10 or more like you see on The Biggest Loser. If you make your goals unattainable, she says you're likely to get discouraged and quit.
Also, plan for setbacks. You may fall off your diet, eat the wrong thing, or not exercise for one day, but get right back on your plan and on the way to success. Kimberly Van Scoy, WXII 12 News.